Want to remove screen time on your iPhone but didn't remember the password or the Apple ID? Don't worry, let me show you how to bypass it. There is a lot of ways to bypass screen time, but I only recommend one simple and efficient way. This way will not cause any data loss. We will be using a tool named 4Key. You can check the download link in the description. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Before we start bypass screen time, you need to turn off Find My first. Go to Settings page, tap your ID. Tap Find My. Enter your Apple ID. Turn it off. Then we can start bypass. Open 4Key. You can see here have 4 main functions. You are also free to check these functions. Click Remove Screen Time Passcode. Click Start Remove. Then wait for a little moment. Hey, it is done. But you still need to follow one more step. After the process over, you need to finish the settings. I will simple skip not important part. In this page, you need to choose don't transfer apps and datas, or your screen time will still be there. Then it is done. Your iPhone screen time no longer exists. What a simple way. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.